praise from the moment I was born again, and forever as he reigns, he is our king. So we sing. Thank you, Jesus, you pulled me from the mud, gave me beauty for my ashes with your unfailing love. Thank you, Jesus, oh, we cry out to you. Fill us with the Holy Ghost, we forever worship you. Gave his children purpose, we are so unique. His spirit lives within us, give us inner peace. He will get the glory, and he will get the moment I was born again, forever as he reigns, he is our king. So we sing. Thank you, Jesus, you pulled me from the mud, gave me beauty for my ashes with your unfailing love. Thank you, Jesus, we owe our lives to you. Brought us through these flames, and you showed us the truth. So many times I gave up on me, but he refused to give me up. Yeah, he wouldn't let me leave, he kept me safe. Oh, in his grace. Thank you, Jesus, you pulled me from the mud, gave me beauty for my ashes with your unfailing love. Thank you, Jesus, our Savior in the sun, we praise you for your sacrifice, because of you we've won.
Dear God, I pray that you watch over all of us here. Everybody watching this video and everybody not watching this video. It's very important that you look over us and you keep us in your will. Because without your will, we're nothing. There's a lot of stuff we don't understand here in the world. And that's when we place our faith in you, God. And we just pray that you watch over us and you watch over this nation. We're in trouble right now, and we need help. And there's only one person, one thing that can help us right now, God, and that's you. I just need you right now, and so does the rest of the population here on earth. Please come help us. Please show us what it means to be loved. I pray this in Almighty Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, everybody. Please, just show love to people. A lot of hate is going around nowadays, and you know I find myself falling in it sometimes. But it's okay to fall down in it. But there comes a point to where you need to say enough is enough, and it doesn't feel good to be hateful to people. It feels good to love people. It feels good to show people compassion. And I'll continue to pray for everybody here. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for listening to this. If you do get through the whole video, that's basically all I have today. But I hope all of you have a wonderful day and have a blessed day. Hopefully I'll be posting more songs soon. These worship songs just started coming to me, so I just started writing them. So thank you guys again for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day.